Hey, Girish, I'm fine. Yeah, sorry, I'm getting an echo here. Anyway, I'm fine. It was a nice meditation. Yeah.
Oh, yes, I'm fine. At one point, I had to fight my mind, but I won at the end. I'm sorry. That's right. Okay, no, it was a good meditation otherwise.
Hi, I'm good. I like that you addressed it's not suppression, it's acknowledgement and letting go. I've thought about that because sometimes I think I get, can't quite explain it, but like glimpses. You said the other week about, well, what's this happiness and peace? But if your mind that's not purified is asking that, you can't answer your question. So sometimes I ponder, well, if I've got all this unknown stuff, how do I know what's true? But sometimes I think I get glimpses of if I meditate and practice this, I hear a voice that's really different, and I like what it says sometimes. I can't really explain it very well, but it's not my normal stuff. Does that make sense? Because it's like, how do you know what's true?
I feel peaceful. Shanto hum helps me very much. Thank you. Thank you.